Welcome, summoners, to a brand new video showcasing some insane hyper carry pop-off moments from champions like Azir, Twitch, and many more. Our aim with this video was to try and show late-game moments where scaling carries hit critical mass with at least their core items. Without further ado, please enjoy the video, and at the end, be sure to subscribe and let us know what you think in the comment section below.
Tier of Tito getting low. They might lose their spite in this fight. It's going to be all up to Ren. See you later. Nidalee is going to be taken out, but the Underdrake does go over to Jhinair, but it's mostly just going to be used to take down. But look at this. Teddy in the front lines trying to take down member after member. Double kill, and the Zac passive is going to be on the cards here. Triple kill given over to Teddy. He's not done yet. The Quadra. He's looking for the Penta. Not going to go for it as they want to push the mid lane, but so much room for Teddy, and he gets the job done. For our Kalista player and Teddy, no doubt going to be the MVP of this one. Jhinair make it interesting.
Okay, let's go kasse din.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
It was mostly like it was just bro, he's not getting it.
Yeah, you can. Oh. Chino crit.
Chino crit them. Yeah. Dude, the duration extension on Final Hour or whatever it's called is absurd.
Yeah. Chino's just running out of me.
Alright, let's go end the game.
This is so. Look at the channel! Look at Jenna! This is so.
Barrel.
I'm like crying for them, to be honest.
the water. But...
Hey, Simon.
What up,
man? Oh, get ready.
Wait, he doesn't even notice me.
Can't even keep up with you.
Oh no.
Cool.
Thank you, I'll be punished for that.
Jesus Christ.
Heads up!
What's wrong with you, monkey?
All yours.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out hideout.gg via the link in the description box below for an excellent way to capture your best gameplay moments. Who knows, maybe we can get your play up here on a video in the near future. Cheers and take care.
Take a deeper breath and give it time. You can walk the path alone.